18-year-old is headed to trial in Omaha. Tyrese Coleman, he's charged with first-degree murder in the shooting death of Messiah Hawley. This video from Coleman's first appearance in court in late December. Officers found Hawley suffering from multiple gunshot wounds near 18th and Spencer on November 8th. Home surveillance cameras showed a group of young men surrounding and assaulting Hawley. Coleman remains held on no bond.